There has been an interesting roundtable on the energy sector, on the utility sector, with the participation of the government, the Italian energy regulator, and the local multi-utilities. And I guess that the most interesting thing is that the government continue to push for consolidation. The number of competitors on the multi-utility space is too wide, and that is not helping the effort to improve competitiveness and to make the system more efficient. Also interesting to see the effort that the regulator is doing to implement a serious and reliable regulation, something that international investors appreciate and recognize, and the ongoing process of reducing number of competitors to make the system more and more efficient.